President of the Republic of Ghana, our one and only president, who will always be our president until your term of office will pass. I read an article this morning from the First Lady of the Republic of Ghana that she wants to refund the money. Mommy, don't do. I beg you. If the woman refunds the money to government, it becomes a curse on the destiny of Ghana. Hear me, oh. If Mama Rebecca, the wife of the first gentleman, His Excellency Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, whose wife has been paid an allowance legally, if by virtue of her words she returns the money to Chess, Ghana will be under a curse. This is the lifeline to the deadline of the president, the wife. And we agree she should be giving allowance. Why are we speaking against it? Mommy, I beg you, I'm also a Ghanaian. I'm begging you, don't return the money. Mommy, I am begging you, don't return the money. We are already going through too many crises of people's negative attitude as a nation. Our ungratefulness is causing the country to suffer. Our ungratefulness in not celebrating our heroes is making us suffer. It is not us to add more suffering. Mama Rebecca Akufo-Addo, Mrs. First Lady of the Republic of Ghana, please don't return the money. Ghana will be under a curse. I beg you, mommy, oh, fane. Many you are she ahambo. Mama Rebecca, min pabo fai. Jack belle fai. My fan fai. Nigga fight come a wulabo here. Ke o e fatalo. Nana do danko akufado. Min panya fae. Min panya fae. In panya belle fight. In panya belle fight. In panya belle fight. Wala se kele. Nia shinu mo. No ji fight come on in kebane. Me acho me Reverend Counselor Lutwot. Min pabo fae. Mammy. O fane keshigaka hagana. Koke hagana wabana lo mo. Lo mo wulubagbe wano e. Lo mo wulubagbe wano e. Min pabo fight. Miss Snow, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, Wokafo, Ma Rebecca, Mia Ganani, Medicoto Sreba Wenim, Miss Snowo, Sikana Gana Etiawano, and Yawashi, Sika me, Pominimo Sao de Mancrofono, and Brodia Woji, Miss Snow, and Yakronusika. O self at a say of physical animal. A son say, Ukunu, a country guena, Ubayo Kuna, and a year, a ma, a can a treno, Ukunu, wuna wuma, on yankwa, Emma and na, yan to ya genesa or mampeny, Messel, Obiambo Cronomao, Ghana for ya bonia ya yankro fontin or mine ebra, yes, slow, Mimi Fakwanya de slow, say a cofabe bi pan, now the sike pa ebe maya, ya be bre. Mumia Dianso, a son say, a young crofobonia, Mumia Dianso, a son send crofoya, dear my yen you are, Mumia Dianso, and crofoya moja guamaye, Kaise moja need your beer traveling sow, or be free any moja, dear me any moja, Miss Rao Ma Rebecca, Sikarme Fanqua, Miss Rao, a demame, Miss Rao, and Sada and Sayam, me a sofu penny, me to meet you, me ten to meet you, Mamma Srao, Mamma Srao, Mamma Srao, Mamma Rebecca, Fesike. Yo, man, fam, my yo. What the Maya no me ever buy and swo? What the Maya no me ever my mind swo? What's that for the say, Ubedi, Messrao, the open be a fire, man, fam, my gun, a bum, now Bonia, not Dosso, and Qualanim Cassa, and Qualanim Cassa, and Qualayatti one, or be a penny for crabby Nim Cassa, Sebio Sebio, and my CP before meeting, me whom mammy be an a near fee, ah, Sebio. Nenu mun sami ya tayo kaye. Ma Rebecca, bibi saati ya beo ya. Facheno, 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 facheno. Shegana o yesun. Shegana o yesun. Me fesi kani mbre gana. Ndi ebe bre. Chwa, umanya blau. Ma Rebecca, mkabu fai. His Excellency, mkabu fai. Kwa nga yue, wasumo shika. Please, Your Excellency, the President of the Republic of Ghana. Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo. Your Excellency, the man of our time. You are the president for now. Until your term of office pass, I need to salute you. your able office have the right to pay Her Excellency, your wife. She has taken a decision by a letter from her office that she wants to return to chess. Your Excellency, please, on my behalf, plead with mommy not to do. Because when she does, it will be a curse for this country. This is not a voluntary act of giving. But per the letter, the complaints, the plenty talk, the choice of words by the tongue, that we didn't tame our words. Everybody is speaking loose without understanding. We are doing a lot of negativity towards her for the money. This money will not do anything for your wife. I know. But because we gave it to us, the first lady, and you are still the first gentleman, when she returns it to us, it will be a curse of ungratefulness. Gratitude. Gratitude causes a nation to grow. Your Excellency, President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, I am pleading with you to talk to mommy. She should not return the money to chess. Otherwise, Ghana will be under a curse. Men of God, women of God, influential people, put your mouth in it. Let it be a campaign. Don't return the money. Don't return the money. Don't return the money, mommy. Don't return the money, Your Excellency. Her Excellency, Mama Rebecca Akufo-Addo, don't return the money. I'm pleading with you. I see a big curse coming on Ghana. Your Excellency, that is your wife. We voted for you and your wife. We voted for you and celebrated you and your wife. Behind every successful man like you, there is always a backbone who is a wife. At your age, you have aged to this age because you have a good wife. And we'll tell her to be a good wife. You like it or not, Mama Rebecca, she's a good wife. That is why we have a president who goes up and down and come. She can decide not to be the one who voted for Akufo-Addo. But he is the president of the Republic of Ghana. I don't care your political thinking. I don't care your political spectacle. The wife of the president and the wife of the vice president, they deserve the money. It is a legitimate amount of money you are giving as allowance. That peanut, that chicken feed, what will it do to you? What will it do to you? Why? What is wrong with us? What country is this? Indiscipline in the high places, foolishness in the heart of the youth. Type anything because you have one gig credit, 5 cities credit. Oh, my Rebecca, don't bring this country into a curse. You love Ghana. See the things you are doing for Ghana. Your Excellency, please talk to your wife. That Councillor Lutrot, myself, and my team, we are pleading with her. She should not, in any means, send the money to government. I am pleading. God bless you. Mommy, long life. Smile, I love your smile. Smile, mommy. Your height is a wonderful giant. Daddy, God bless all of you. You will live long. Look, you will live long, so don't curse the land. Don't use anger. It's your right to enjoy what has been given to you. I love you, mommy. Long live Ghana. Long live Mama Rebecca Akufo-Addo. Long live your president.